Sorry.
Be careful out there, sir. More and more Black Tide are showing up. Enough that even the Abyssians are getting agitated.
They're always agitated. Especially when I'm around.
Because you call them filthy creatures and such.
How are the warriors, Ravenna?
The warriors on Apeirion report that many of the sick and wounded are on the mend.
And the ones inside the monolith?
They are well, Commander.
Orin, we were just talking about you.
Of course
you want the good news or the bad news?
Bad news.
The bad news.
No. Tell him the good news first.
What?
The good news is, you smashed Makros's barrier into 1,000 pieces. The bad news is, he sent a contingent of his Black Tide warriors to stop you.
Good. That means Makros is worried, as he should be. I'm ready to face Lunara.
Makros's Black Tide forces have arrived and are using spirit tethers to fortify the luminous shelter from attack. If we do not deal with them, their defensive magic will put Lunara out of our reach. We must scatter Makros's troops, head to the luminous shelter, and shatter their defenses so we can face Lunara.
It looks sick.
None of this matters if we don't find a way to break the rites of ascension.
The spell is complicated. I'm making progress.
Time is something I can't keep in sanctum. Makros is growing in power even as we speak.
I know. To the energy trails.
Stop with your corruption bullshit. get fucking bonked. Dick. Spirit tether. Where might that be? Ooh. Do that thing? I can't do that thing. Does hitting tab make things appear better? No. It says right here. Am I an idiot? I'm probably an idiot. How?
What are those energy trails?
They're attracting
more black tide. Hope they aren't getting too close to my scouts.
Guys suck. You guys fucking suck, and I'm targeting you because you're a bitch. I'm having issues, Soros. At least I know you're safe. Got him.
It's not over yet. A captain of the Black Tide is waiting for you.
Oh, joy.
Very well. I can still lift my weapon. They haven't killed me yet.
Yes, Orin. Do stay alive. Our plan won't work if you're dead.
Hi.
It's you, the weak sibling. Small and sad, just like I expected.
Let's see who is weak.
You're gonna be a pussy and stay over there, huh? Yeah, okay. Ow. dickweed. Kill him? He ran away like a little bitch baby? This way. Hi.
We are ready to take on Lunara.
Finally.
Commander Orin. I'm guessing the Black Tide are retreating to lick their wounds.
They won't be gone long. Make sure your warriors are well rested and prepared.
I'll protect them with everything I've got.
Make sure they can protect themselves too.
Wasn't Lunara created to protect the monolith?
It was. Then it wiped out our monolith guard.
Well, it made its choice. It'll end up just like Solaris.
I'll make sure of it.
A shame. Solaris and Lunara were faithful guardians before Makros corrupted them.
He doesn't have Solaris anymore, and he won't have Lunara for much longer.
Neither will we. But I suppose it's for the best.
I have news, Orin, about the Rites of Ascension.
Ah, good. You figured out how to break the spell.
Exactly. Now, when we reach Makros, we'll know how to stop him.
Well done, Sanctum. All of Apirion owes you a debt.
This serves the greater good. Your brother must be stopped. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros's barrier, but his warriors are still amplifying Lunara itself. Removing them first would make it easier when you finally face Lunara. Prepare your weapons. Ready your gear. Steel yourself. It's time for you to take down Lunara, Guardian Avatar of the Silver Moon.